During the 1989 NHL draft, Leafs great George Armstrong has a little fun before Toronto's pick. During the 2002 NBA draft, Brazilian big man Nene got a little excited after being selected 7th overall by the Knicks. But New York fans, not as happy as they let GM Scott Layden really hear about it.
Yeah, but it's a beautiful day in this film. It's playing on my heart.
Number 8 is our ode to wardrobes. There was Baron Davis' sleek all-white suit, duplicated 4 years later by LeBron James. Then there was Drew Gooden's no-button attire in 2002. And more recently, Wesley Johnson with the schoolboy look.
This is the best-dressed lottery class we have ever had by far, by far.
Detroit Red Wings select from Notre Dame of the CCHA, Riley
Sheehan.
Sheehan. That's okay. It says Bob Clark moment on Claude Giroux in Vancouver.
Teammates at North Carolina, Vince Carter and Antoine Jameson were picked 4th and 5th overall in the 1998 draft. They were immediately dealt for each other, prompting this unique hat exchange in the podium.
All right, down to the final two. Paul Stastny of the Colorado Avalanche and Phil Kessel of the Toronto Maple Leafs.
Since it's not a hockey market in Toronto, we're going to take Paul Stastny of the Colorado Avalanche.
And so we're not going to make Phil Kessel wait any longer. Go ahead, Nick Lidstrom, and make the announcement for Phil Kessel.
All right, we're happy with our last pick in the draft. We'll take Phil Kessel.
Did Ovechkin rub any salt in the wound when he's there taking a picture of you while you sit there by yourself?
No. You know, I honestly didn't even see that, to tell you the truth. And I don't care. Like I said, I'm happy to be here.
With the 7th pick in the 2005 NBA draft, the Toronto Raptors select Charlie Villanueva from the University of Connecticut.
The pick makes absolutely no sense whatsoever. All due respect to Charlie Villanueva, he's going to be a solid pro. But you already have Chris Bosh. And when you think about the fact that this team got hoodwinked when you traded away Vince Carter virtually for nothing, again, we sit here today wondering what on earth is Rob Babcock doing.
Philadelphia selects from Gatineau, the Quebec Junior League. Forget it.
That's a moment that young man will never forget.
Houston Rockets select Yao Ming.
Yao Ming became the first international player selected first overall in the NBA draft, but he didn't exactly celebrate in style with a series of rather awkward high fives with his family.
Atlanta Falcons first round choice, Deion Sanders, quarterback, Florida State.
I was kind of scared. I thought Detroit was going to take me. I would have asked for so much money that I had to put me on layaway.